Spring sports are up and running. We've got a full sports report with all the details for you today. Plus, school club information for the middle and high school and other announcements as well. You don't want to miss this telecast, so stick around for all that and more on Patriots Today. Good morning. I'm Mark Rogers, along with Haley Quillen. Haley, how was your weekend?
My weekend was great, Mark. How was yours?
Good. Thanks for asking.
Let's get to our first story. The IT department has expanded their customer service hours. If you bring your own tablet or laptop to school and want to get your device hooked up to the Wi-Fi or internet access, you can now visit the department any day of the week, before or after school. Stop by their office in Building O on the high school campus to make sure you have antivirus software installed, updated and running before you visit. Please note that antivirus software is not required on Apple iPads, and remember that you must follow all the same rules for using computers on campus, whether the device is yours or the school's.
A new program gets underway today for MALK students in grades 6 through 12. A positive action will give students time each day to consider who they are and what kind of person they want to be. Sixth grade students will take part in the program after lunch, while 7th and 8th graders will go through the curriculum during their current events period. The high school schedule has been modified to include a new positive action period between 2nd and 3rd period from 10 to 10:35. All other classes have been shortened by 5 minutes.
Do you have extra space in your home? Do you want to experience another culture? Consider being a host family for a foreign exchange student. We're looking for a home for one of our visiting students, so talk it over with your parents. And if you're interested, visit the high school office for more details.
The Topak 66 Foundation is now accepting applications for their Build Your Own Future Scholarship Program. The award offers up to $10,000 for college or trade school and is open to freshmen and sophomores only. You can earn up to $2,500 per year by doing volunteer and community service work, and you'll have the opportunity to explore different careers, job shadows, and gain valuable leadership skills, all while earning scholarship money. However, the application window is very short. Applicants must be received by this Friday, September 16th. Apply online at topak66foundation.com. This is a highly competitive scholarship, so take your time filling out the application, and don't be afraid to ask for one of your teachers to review your application before submitting it. MALK currently has 3 students participating in the program: Alfredo Ortiz, Bailey Ray, and Regan Bros. Feel free to ask any of them or Mrs. Bros about the program.
High School Book Club meets after school today in Mr. Murr's room at 310. Please bring your $10 dues and ideas for our club t-shirt. Key Club meets tomorrow at lunch in Mrs. Sessions' room. The Middle School Builders Club is a service organization open to all students grade 6 through 8. Builders Club meets every Wednesday morning at 7:30 in Mr. Moss's room on the middle school campus. It's not too late to join, so see Mrs. McGarry for an application. Also, the strategy game meets every Thursday in Mr. Carlson's room after school and is open to all middle and high school students. And that's your school news for today. The sports report is next, right after Today in History.
Henry Hudson began his exploration of the river that would eventually bear his name in 1609. In 1861, the First Battle of Lexington began. Hurricane Gilbert killed hundreds of people in Jamaica in 1988.
Welcome back. Chris Swager joins us now with the sports report. Chris, what have you got for us?
Well, Mark, high school sports was slow last week, and we didn't get any middle school updates, but swim had a big meet. The Patriots swim team competed in the first Arizona Invitational on Saturday in Kingman. Coach Peggy Bear noted that her team did a great job as all of the MALK swimmers dropped times in all their events. The team's next meet will be this Thursday, also in Kingman. The event will be a tri-meet between MALK, Kingman High School, and Kingman Academy of Learning. The event will feature middle school swimmers alongside the high school team. Soccer signups are going high-tech this year. Any high school students interested in playing soccer this winter are encouraged to text MALKV to 81010 in order to receive alerts about the team, including team meetings, open field dates, and practice information, contact John Moss on the middle school campus before school or after 3:20 for more information or for help signing up. Middle school football is holding a fundraiser this Thursday, September 15th, at the Panda Express restaurant near Walmart. Get a coupon from your teacher and go eat with your family that day. 20% of all the proceeds will come back to the middle school football program. And that's your sports report. I'm Chris Walker.
Thank you, Chris. And we'll be right back after today's elementary lunch menu.
And that's your news. Have a great day, everyone.
And enjoy your new positive actions class, Mount students. And we'll see you again on Wednesday.